go to my mom's house and spend Christmas Eve with her. We eat breakfast casserole and open presents and have a birthday party for Jesus. And then tomorrow we have 4 more Christmases. So that's 5 Christmases in 24 hours. But we got this.
It looks like Santa cave!
My mom makes this breakfast casserole every Christmas morning. I hated it as a kid, but I love tradition, so I would make her make it even though I didn't like it. But now I love it.
We're doing this dinner by candlelight because this Christmas is candle lit.
Thanks for cooking, Mom.
You're so welcome. Thanks for coming. I love you guys.
They said they were ready to open gifts, but now I'm the only one sitting by the tree waiting to open gifts.
This is for you and me, Bucko. It's so pretty. What is it, Bucko? Dig in there. Oh, no way. This is so cool. Ah, that is literally perfect. Look at this.
A legacy and legend.
Look at mommy. Look at mommy. Oh, look at mommy, look at mommy, look at mommy.
The weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping.
Just so you're all aware, this is Kara. Ew. As a Christmas angel.
I am Mary.
On your bottom.
No, you're Kara.
This is from me to him. Cause we're in love.
OMG, Sugar Bear! Oh my gosh, I love this. Mm-hmm. I'm feeling reborn.
We launched the school bus.
Okay, Otis, we can be friends for Christmas. And then we're gonna go back to being nemesis. Where's Ezzy? There he is!
Happy birthday, Jesus. I'm so glad it's Christmas.
No, don't touch. In a minute.
All the carols and lights.
I'm
and the presents are nice. But the real gift is you. Happy birthday, Jesus. I'm so glad it's Christmas. Happy birthday, Jesus.
Not yet, not yet, not yet.
Jesus, I love you.
I love you.
Okay,
as he's asleep, and now we get to put together his presents for the morning.
Doesn't matter if the snow is falling, it will always be Christmas in my heart.
Hayes was just saying how it's really cool to be on this end of things for the first time, putting together toys and making Christmas special for our baby.
Merry Christmas! We just woke up and we're about to show Ezzy his presents, but he just got sad because we excited him too much.
Say Merry Christmas!
Camera.
Camera.
Dada. Thank you, baby.
Kara, he's so cute.
His Bing Crosby sweater vest and his panda slippers. Yeah, he's adorable.
Hello, little baby. Come on.
Christmas Day would never come, but it's here at last. So Mom and Dad, the waiting is finally done. And you gotta get up, you gotta get up, you gotta get up. It's Christmas morning.
Are you ready for your stocking, Kara?
Yes.
Look at this hair bun situation. It is so on fleek.
What's exactly a fleek? Can you tell me?
I honestly have no idea.
Another gift card.
Yeah.
I know that you've been having a lot of pain in your pregnancy.
Call me for a private foot massage in my trailer.
Read the top.
He hummed my favorite song.
And then read the bottom too.
Mary has surprisingly soft hands. Prank you, settle down. Your real gift is inside. I'm so surprised. Oh.
Chick-fil-A, come on.
You know your wife so well. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
I feel like I got like a who in this thing.
So that was a fun little time with the fam this morning.
The fire blazing bright.
So we're headed to Christmas Uno, which is Hayes' mom's house. So we just ate breakfast, and now we are starting the present.
Jersey Shore character in the picture of the thing my mom gave her.
You can't put it in the vlog.
It's going in the vlog.
Are you ready for Christmas number two? On to Christmas number two. Hayes' dad's house.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's bringing lots of toys.
Christmas number two, down for the count. On to Christmas number three with Drace and Monica.
So we are walking into the Walnut Street Inn for Christmas with Kara's family.
And this is the Walnut Street Inn.
These are all of the beautiful people that are at this function. We're calling it a function, just like a middle school choir concert.
Thank you for the ham!
And a fun time was had by all. Merry Christmas.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by